today, gagawa tayo ng suka para sa lumpia. So here's the ingredients that I had. Meron ako ditong garlic, red bell pepper, orange bell pepper, green chili, whole black pepper, chopped onion, and garlic. At meron din ako ditong soy sauce, salt, sugar, water, and of course, dadapati vinegar. So let's start it! So maglalagay tayo ng 2 cups of white vinegar. Here's another one. And of course, lalagyan natin siya ng 1 cup of water. At papakuluan natin. So ayan, as you can see guys, it's already boiled na. So ayan, as you can see, kumukulo na. So, off na natin ang fire. So now, we will pour on the jar. Ilalagay natin yung sibuyas. Some ginger. Garlic. Red bell pepper, and then capsicum, some orange capsicum, green chili, pepper, so beautiful. Lalagyan natin yung salt. Sugar. Now, lalagyan natin yung pinakahuli guys, lalagyan natin yung soy sauce. Ayan. Tapos, mix natin ng maayos para sarap. Ayan na yung suka natin. Tapos tatakpan na lang natin.